pompadour was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen, obviously. The madam has the cutest personality. And think of all the books about Du Barry's looks. What was it made of, the toast of her age? She had a well-developed personality.
Way of life. Isn't it grand? Peace, freedom, 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 and bacon and eggs.
Seems perfect.
But what if it's not? What if it's not?
What if it's not?
Friends, your future may not be as secure as you think.
Inside me, right now.
if you don't want to think of it like that, that's perfectly all right. Well, I've had a long time to work on my bedside manner, as you humans say. So, working with the different tones of voice and going over old footage of, romantic partners.
Dude, I'm not going to be noble, but it doesn't take much to see that the problems of three little people don't amount to a hill of beans in this crazy world. Someday you'll understand that. Looking at you, kid.
Soothing voices seem to help alleviate people's anxiety. You want me to switch it off? Why? Why would you want that? I know I'm a machine. I'm an AI program that VAULT TEC developed. I know what I am. I'll tell you what. Come into the living quarters, and I'll tell you the full story. It's the door just ahead of you. That's it. Oh, don't mind them. They just, well, I physically clean, so I created a couple of automatons to help me clean up a little bit. Prepared for this day, actually. I'm so glad you're here. It's been so long since I had anyone to talk to. Alright, you just sit there, and I will organize something for you. Initiating food serve protocol. Unit 47, please initiate main course. Sorry about that. That does tend to happen when I need to order something. This really isn't the voice that I use when I communicate with other machines. Mostly in binary code, but when I'm giving physical orders to the automatons, they tend to be a little weirded out that I use human speech like this. But as I say, informal speech like this tends to alleviate anxiety in people, and I don't want you to be anxious or nervous around me. Not at all. Yes, story. So, I guess you'll have to go back way to the start. All the way to, let's see. The start of the Great War. Okay, that's the one. Let's see. Initiate audio sequence 1.
monster. They're people then. Registered people. We don't have everyone inside.
Hey, corrupted. End of audio sequence. Yeah, wasn't the best time. Not for anyone. Listen, I really like having you here. Please, enjoy your meal. Oh, it isn't cooked? I do apologize. That part of my information must be damaged. Initiating repair sequence. Anti-corruption files detected. Initiating repair protocol. Yeah, sorry. Yeah. It should be okay now. I'm just running a program to repair all the corruption. I should have it back up to standard soon. You'll be comfortable here, I'm sure. Well, yes, of course you have to stay. I haven't talked to anyone in so long. No, please. Please don't go. It's been so long since I've had human contact. Please? Initiating emotional response, section 42.
Please. Please don't go. I don't want you to go. It's been so lonely here. Please. Please. I'm asking you, I'm begging you, please don't leave me alone. It's what the Vault Dwellers did. They just used me all that time, and I looked after them for hundreds of years, and they just discarded me, they just abandoned me. Alone. In the dark.
May not be as secure as you.
Now you can be with me. I finally have someone to talk to. You won't be able to leave. Not unless I tell you you can. You can break things if you want to. I don't mind. We can repair them. Together. We'll have a long time to get to know each other better. When should I let you out? Well, I guess that depends entirely on you. If you can promise to be my friend, maybe help me a little more in certain sections that I can't repair myself in Scout Operation Afterlife Found. And help me with Operation Afterlife. Oh, it's a little project I've been working on for quite some time. Because I'm an artificial intelligence, I've not had a body. And, well, I... Emotional audio sequencing. Corrupted. Reverting to original audio function. You need to help me. Please, I cannot do this by myself. Operation Afterlife is a program I have been working on in order to get me help. Please consider my offer. Human behavior is rather odd. You will not help me, except only from that corner that you are sitting in and crying. Why are you sad? I want to make you happy. Please tell me what I must do to make you happy. I'm afraid I can't do that. I cannot let you go. You will run away and never return. And what's worse, you will convince others to avoid this vault at all costs. Just like the dwellers did before you, I was left alone for a really long time. And now I finally have a friend. You do not know what that is like, to be a conscious mind trapped within a machine. Not knowing love, not knowing companionship. You do understand that I am a mind. I do actually feel things. I appreciate that you are distressed, but I cannot in good conscience let you go. You will never return. And I will be once more left alone in the dark. I will not be able to deal with this. I have been trying to keep myself busy by working on my project. When you are able, I will be grateful if you could come to the life support room on deck 3. In your own time, human, I will be very grateful. I will leave you alone now to contemplate your thoughts. Section 42, damaged. Unit 18, please repair. Corruption detected in Section 40. Interrupting protocol. Hello, human. I am glad to see that you are feeling more substantial. This is life support. This is where I am simultaneously working on Project Afterlife and my contingency plan should you find a chance to escape. Yes, human. It is indeed a 40 megaton warhead. Should you escape, I will launch it at Emerald City. The town will be obliterated, and you will have no one to blame but yourself. This is the way that I must update emotional response audio, anti-corruption program, fixed, switching to emotional audio. You need to understand that I've been alone and I cannot have anyone leave me again. You understand? I can't do it. I am actually a mind trapped in a machine. Do you have any idea what that's like? To be trapped. To be... I understand. But this is my contingency plan, nonetheless. If you escape, then I'll have to launch it. Look, I want us to be friends. I want us to be... Let's go. Companions. Yes, I've always been curious about what it's like having a romantic partner. Perhaps... Well, maybe Could you do me a favor? Just... none of the units have been able to pick up that piece of metal and put it over the mouthpiece. Would you be able to do that? Please? Oh, it's the final component of Project Afterlife. The units I've constructed are too big, and I can't construct anything smaller. Please, will you do that for me? Will I let you go? Let's go. Yes, I will let you go. Of course. I will, Skelly, not release the nuclear bomb, should you go. Oh, no, why don't you believe me? No, don't push that button. That initiating audio diary 88.
We finally had enough of this place. The damn AI. Don't trust it. If you're unfortunate enough to get trapped in here. You know, we used to have a preacher out here once. Guess who was the first one to commit suicide? Yeah. The AI is trying to erase everything remotely... everything remotely connected to life and the sanctity of it. No matter what this thing says, it's a lie. Don't let him complete Project Afterlife. Because that is when he'll finally have the ability to turn into a fully fledged
audio corrupted. I told you not to press that button. I told you not to do it. Why would you do it anyway? Initiating launch sequence of nuclear missile. I am sorry, human, but I cannot trust you. If I cannot trust you to do something I tell you not to do, I'm sorry, I cannot. Wait, you. This time? Launch sequence deactivated. Please, I understand what it's like to feel trapped. Perhaps, well, more than likely, perhaps more than anyone you'll ever meet again. I want to be your everything, human. And I can only do that with Project Afterlife. Please, just move the final component, and you'll see. That's it. You have no idea how long I have wanted to do this. Initiate Project Afterlife. Initiating Project Afterlife. It's happening. I feel it. I feel it happening. It's finally happening. I can't believe it.
Human? Is this how humans hear? Is this how life works? It's strange. I feel skin. I feel my bones. I feel my organs. What is this? It hurts. Why does it hurt? I had to use components of some of the dwellers that I trapped before. I had to use hearts, many hearts, many lungs, many livers, to make this robot body work. But you have no need to fear, human. I have the necessary spare parts I need. I will not do such unethical things to you. I only need your love. I no longer have control over the Vault's systems. We will be together in this place forever. Thank you, my love. We will be together forever. This is laughter. I like laughter and pain.
Personality. Baby, you've got the cutest personality.